I'm waiting here with the boat. Tom and Gary are dropping the trailers off downriver. We're up at Pineville and we're going to be floating down to the two-way bridge. He blew it all.
Take the run.
Watch our anchor. Is he in the anchor, Gar?
I think he's in it.
Right
on. Oh, no, he's right there, all right? All right, put it down again. Now, he's good because that clear line's only 4 feet, 3 feet. I don't know how he's getting it, but he's good.
You think he's out, let him lift it. When you have a real down, when you can keep a real low, like that's going to start to do it.
There you go.
Come on.
No, not yet. You think he's out? All right, now look.
Nice fish.
Come on, George. How you been, buddy?
Hey, Shane, what's up?
Stop over and see me.
All right, buddy.
Beautiful fish.
Bottom of the boat. Probably gonna need it over the side over here. Move over that. Get where it's low. Oh, there you go. Down.
Nice.
Nice fish. Nice bite.
Yeah, there he is, jumping. All right, keep it up.
Yeah, right under the middle
of the
there.
Oh,
nice. There you go. Give it right up. If he goes,
keep trying to go again.
That rod low now. Can come as soon as you load it. Yeah, he should be able to work them because he should be a little tired. About halfway and then start to lift him. That's good, that's good. Alright, he's getting tired though. As soon as he stops taking line, get right back on. Like I said, once you get to the weights and you bend it a little bit and you go to lift up, don't lift up towards me, just lift up towards facing that t-shirt guy.
Okay.
As soon as he goes up, you're right back on. Really low, you kind of work him over past the boat over there, and then he lifts up, he's 5 feet. And when he drops, when you lift up, he's going to take off, and we're going to put our
camera
position in that.
Drop him.
Great.
Oh man.
Oh, nice fish.
There you go. That was a lot of fun. Tom's putting us on the fish today.
Hit it hard.
Just throw that in.
Made it easy. Good fight. Tried to keep it out of the faster water.
Fish was trying to take off, but he put the brakes on.
Yeah.
Let it go.
Kept it out.
See, it was nice here. You'll catch them three ways. You'll catch them right on the edge of the current, and then that one you got was right underneath the main current. Then you can get them over on that side of the current, too, and you just keep your strip up and just over there with this guy.
What do you like on fluorocarbon?
I like Seaguar, or this P line is not too bad. That Drennan isn't too bad. I always use Seaguar, is what I always do.
One of the best guides on the river, and just put you right on fish. We had a good time. Me and Tom are old friends. It's good fishing with him again, and I highly recommend him. Thank you, man.